our problem number one for equilibrium of moments. The fin thrust shown in figure 21.0 is supported by a pin and roller at A and B respectively. Determine the reactions that support A and B. So, balikan natin yung introduction natin ng equilibrium of force system. Yung sa types of body and support and sa free body diagram niya, okay? And dun pinakita natin yung mga different reaction of different supports. So dito, this is a hinge at A. At ang hinge is, or hinge has two reactions. So isang vertical at isang horizontal. Next naman is yung ating roller support at B. And since ang plane niya is horizontal, therefore yung kanyang reaction at B is perpendicular to the plane. Therefore, it is vertical. Okay? So ngayon, solve natin yung mga reaction natin at AA at A and B. So pinakamadaling solve nito is yung reaction AH. Since ang lahat ng mga applied forces natin is vertical, so by summation of forces horizontal is equal to 0, to the right is positive, so positive AH is equal to 0 kasi wala naman tayong applied horizontal load. Okay, so meron tayong reaction at AH. Okay, that is AH is equal to 0. Okay? So ngayon, ang given lamang dito is yung 20 meters na okay? 20 meters na length. So kapag kinuha natin yung height ng ating fin thrust, okay? Sabi natin ito ay A. So by triangle at meron tayong angle na 30 degrees at yung kalahati nito is 10 meters. So paggamit ng ating identities, this is 10 meters and this is A and this is 30 degrees. So that is opposite and adjacent. So tangent of 30 degrees is equals to opposite, which is A, over adjacent na 10. Therefore, A is equals to, okay, A is equals to 5.774 meters. Okay? So pag, this is equal to mga to, okay? So, para makuha natin, kasi hindi natin alam yung distances na ito eh, itong mga ito. Okay, so kailangan natin kunin. So, kapag ginawa natin ito, nadidivide natin ito sa 4 na distances. Okay? Yan. So, may ating 4 na distances. Sabi natin itong mga ito is distance C. 2, 3, and 4. So, C, kita na ilagay yung 10. There's a distance C. So, i-prove natin kung mag-i-equal-equal ba ito. So, yes, alam ko naman na itong tatlong, ay apat na sila ito is equal sa isa't isa. So, i-prove muna natin. Okay? So, para makuha yung C, kaya natin makuha itong mga distances na ito. So, I think this is distance B. B and B and B. Okay? So, this is A. So from this triangle, and this is B and C from this small triangle. So pwede tayong mag ratio by proportion. Okay, this is C and this is 30 degrees. Okay, so pwede makuha yung hypotenuse to for this length. Okay, so pwede yung D by Pythagorean theorem. Okay. So, makukuha natin yung C by cosine of 30 degrees is equals to opposite, adjacent C over B. Okay? And yung B na makukuha natin is equals to, dito, itong D. D is equals to 4 B. So, by Pythagorean theorem, okay, that is 4b squared is equals to a squared plus 10 meter squared. So, ang b natin is equals to 2.887 meters. Therefore, ang c natin, meron tayong b, meron tayong a, then meron tayong c niyan. So, c is equals to b cosine of 30 degrees. So, c is equals to 2.5 meters. Okay? So mapag moment tayo. Okay?